Hello guys, this is E.oussama. Welcome back to another tutorial video. This time I'm going to show you how to fix that dumbass DirectX error that couldn't leave you run a game like so. When I run GTA San Andreas, it says this Grand Theft Auto San Andreas request at least DirectX within. In fact, I have already installed the version of DirectX, but it doesn't work. So I'm going to show you how you could make it work. So first, open your browser, and then paste this link. It's included on the description, and hit the download button as usual. Then once you download it, go to your download folders and drag it to desktop. Then extract it there. Get inside the extracted file. You're gonna see the direct, and those are our important folders. Now go to one section, either on the Windows, or type window R button, and this little window will pop up right there, redirected like that, and you're gonna get this. Go to local machine, click the little triangle arrow there, and go to software, scroll down till you find Microsoft, and go directly to DirectX. You will get those files here. Delete the version file and installed version. You may not find this Max features because I have installed many other DirectX, but if you find them, don't delete them. Now let's delete this version and install version files. Yes. And I really recommend you guys to don't touch this default. It can blow your PC out. So just leave it in peace, and you rest in peace too. Now let's complete our tutorial. Go to DirectX file and extract this DX9 folder, and hit it. Go yes and yes, and it will tell you that it have been successfully added to the registry. Hit OK, and if we'll get back to the registry editor, you will find that the version and installed version had appears again, and go to this DirectX and check the I accept. If you wanna like use another version like DirectX 11 or something, it's up to you, but on this tutorial video I'm going to use this DirectX 9. It's the same. So check this I accept agreements and go next. Here it will analyze your performance, and when it's finished, go finish. And if you are see this, you are got disappointed because it still tell me that Grand Theft Auto San Andreas requests this damn DirectX version 9.0. and now here I'm going to show you the secrets of this tutorial. Go to control panel and go to search control panel, and right there, Windows features on or off. It's right here. Click there and we'll get this little windows here, and scroll down till you find this legacy components. Check it with the direct play. Check the both files and go OK. It will analyze now, just a couple of moments, and go close. And here I have completely done my work. And just to make sure that it works, go into run, hit another time Windows and R button, and right there DX Direct. Go OK, and it's telling you that DirectX version, DirectX 11, and other informations. So just ignore that. Go to test your game. Now I'm going to test this, and bam, the magic blows your mind off. So it works now. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and hope it helped you to solve your problems. Please be thankfully and subscribe. Hit the subscribe button and subscribe to my channel and support me to grow this channel up. Please, if you guys like this video, hit the like button. And ever, if you even have a problem, just write a comment. I will be really happy and glad to help you solve your problem in another tutorial. Please guys, be patient and see you on another tutorial. Bye.